God is saying to you today, when you go through deep water, I will be with you. When you go through rivers of difficulty, you will not drown. When you walk through the fire of oppression, you will not be burned up. The flames will not consume you. Very soon, you will smile and say, God, this is more than I prepared for. Thank you. God didn't forget about this promise to you.